Let's go. All right, guys, we're in a hotel and we're here because of a very serious mission. Today we're gonna share some really cool stuff, serious stuff, guys. We are going to do what?
Cold plunge!
We're going to do cold plunge because here we have a bathtub. Bathtub is right here. It's nice bathtub on the balcony. Actually, we didn't know that the view will be this kind of bad. There's a highway right in front of our windows. Look at this person. She's rehearsing. She's rehearsing cold plunge. So we just ordered 15 bags with ice. It's 75 kilo of ice. It's gonna arrive in about 10 minutes. So soon we're gonna go down and meet the ice guy, and we're gonna do some cool shit.
Okay. Oh, we're gonna go downstairs to pick up the ice.
Okay. All right. The iceman is downstairs. We're gonna go take the ice. All right. Let's go. So we're gonna get 15 bags of ice up on 8th floor and put them in the bathtub. Right? What could be easier, right? This is the easy task. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Yo yo yo.
Let's go.
Let's go. Sharon being Taiwanese. She's very concerned about what other people would think, and she's concerned that the counter staff will say something about us having 15 bags of ice in our room.
Oh, you need to apply for something. I don't want to. That's
yeah, that's what Taiwanese people are.
Do you have cash?
Ah, no. I forgot cash. Forgot money. Right. Got cash. If I be cash, I'll be a rubber band. Boom.
Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you.
That's it?
Yeah.
Dice is here. Let's go.
It's like 15 bags of ice.
Mm-hmm. 15 bags of ice, yeah. The counter guys laughing at us. Why do we need 15 bags of ice? Do you want to press the cracker? Number 8, yeah. So, baby, how do you feel? Did you feel embarrassed a little bit? Just a whole bunch of ice on the trolley.
We are like a weirdos, like. Oh, can you borrow me the trailer? And I didn't tell them.
Why?
And also the delivery guy kind of like...
Kind of weird? Alright.
I think it's very, very few people do cold plunge, like... in hotel.
And the hotel staff was kind of confused. Alright, half of the mission is... almost complete. The ice arrived. Look at this. That a lot of ice. A lot of ice. We paid 600 NT,
yeah,
which is 20 bucks, 20 US dollars. It's a steal. Super, super cheap, right? Okay, guys, let's fill up the bathtub and yeah, let's do the cold plunge. Cool stuff.
Don't grumble. Or be so cold. We can be free. We can be friends.
All right, that looks legit. So guys, we put all the ice in the bath. We're not feel ready, but we're gonna do it anyway. So now what?
We're gonna change. Let's go.
Okay. All right, guys, we changed. The time has come.
Oh my God. I feel like I'm not ready.
Sharon is so anxious because we used to do cold plunge a lot, but never with ice.
Yeah.
So it's first time we're gonna do cold plunge with a bunch of ice.
Let's go.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, go.
Let's go. Are you ready?
Not really, but let's go.
She's not ready, but let's go. We're already here, so we gotta do it anyway. Nervous, ma?
Anxious.
It's okay. Once you're inside, nothing doesn't really matter.
Is it how exactly the degrees of cold plunge? Is it fine?
Yes, good. She's super nervous, but let's go. While ice is still ice, while it hasn't melted yet.
I'm not ready, babe. Babe, I'm not ready.
Oh my god, it's so cold.
Can you feel my heartbeat here? Like here?
Yes. Oh my god, her heartbeat is so fast. She's nervous. Actually, the cold plunge slows down your heartbeat, so that's what you gotta do. You gotta go in that cold water and slow down your heartbeat.
I want to ask you, like, how long we're gonna be there?
As long as we can.
Are you ready?
Yes. Let's go!
Gosh, that is so cold.
Okay.
I'm freezing. Oh my gosh.
Okay, well, can you shoot me?
Yeah.
I didn't expect it to be that painful and cold. Alright, now I'm trying. Come on, I expected something better. What was that, 20 seconds? Russian men don't fear cold. Russian men are cool.
Do you think it's the same degrees like the Russian girl do the cold plunge in Russia? Mm-hmm. Like this cold?
I think so.
Be careful of those top there.
Oh yeah. It's hard to move. This is colder than I ever tried.
How about in Russia? You try some cold plunge there.
I think this is close to it. All right, guys, what can I say? We did cold plunge before, but it was just cold water, right? In the swimming pool, we went there.
Like 16 degrees, right?
I don't think it's 16. It was less than 16, but this one is, I don't know, this one is cold, close to zero. It's super cold. It's just cold. I could bear it for like 1.5 minutes.
How about me?
I don't know, maybe like
20-30
minutes or seconds.
Oh. But I feel good after that. I'm going to try it again.
You're going to go again?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Maybe together?
Okay, let's do it together. Okay, now we'll go together.
Now it's 1 minute. I stayed there how long? 20? I stayed there 20 seconds. It's really, really painful. And Roman's still there. Now it's 1 minute, almost 20 seconds. And we see how long he can stay there. That is really, really good. But it's really, really cold, like freezing.
Feet feels like needles just piercing my feet.
That's what I call cold plunge.
Wow, this is real experience, guys. This is real experience of cold plunge that we never had before. Oh, baby, you like it?
Yeah, I really like it. Just I hope I can stay longer, but I just couldn't. I just couldn't.
Yeah, it's painful. It is painful.
But I would say, like, after that, you coming out, you feel like so like freezing. Your body feels so numb, but now I feel so good. Like, yeah. So calm.
Yeah. Yeah, the same thing. When you're there, it's super painful. You get out, you feel so light and so, I don't know, just energized. I guess your body is waking up from that slumber. Oh, that's good. Okay, guys, that was pretty much it for today from us. And you guys stay healthy and stay positive, and we'll see you in our next vlog.